friends, it's Ima here presenting to you a brand new musical show called Mind the Music. In this program, we'll be talking about the music, the singers, and upcoming musical events. The program will be divided into four different sections, starting off with singers' profile. So let's see who we've got today.
Sabrina Ehsan Porshi is a young Bangladeshi singer. Her career began when she became second runner-up in a music talent hunt show, Channel I Khode Gaan Raj, in 2008. Porshi was born 30th of July 1996 in Dhaka, Bangladesh. She began working on her first solo album in 2009, which was released in 2010 with self-titled Porshi. She was nominated for the Meryl Prothom Alo Award as Best Female Singer in 2011 and 2013 for her album Nilanjana and Porshi 3. In 2012, Porshi announced her brand name, Bornomala.
Now that we've learnt a bit about Porshi, here she is with Boro Eka.
Tu mi tu tu tu
That was the lovely Porshi. I'm sure she's very popular amongst many of the viewers. Moving on to our next segment, Local Lounge. In this part of the programme, we'll be introducing local artists of Bangladeshi origin here in the UK and Europe. In today's Local Lounge, we have Saiba Thani. She's not only a singer, but she's also a songwriter, performer and a model. Best known for her folk, spiritual, unique style of singing. Her first album was released very recently, named Tomaro Piriti. Let's see the title song of the album. Wonderful work from our local artist Saiba Thani. Now it's time for a short break. Don't go anywhere, or you can come back after 4 minutes. See you soon.